Just a couple of things I want to let you know about before we pray and dive into the Word. Obviously, things changed this week a little bit with some of the practices and some of the things that we're allowed to do and not allowed to do. And so the vast majority of our programming is once again going to be happening online with youth and women's ministries and men's and all kinds of things like that. So be checking the website, be checking with those that you're meeting with to find out where you're supposed to be and when you're supposed to be there. We're also going to make a slight adjustment to our weekend services. For the last 3 months, we've been meeting twice on Sundays at 9 o'clock and 11 o'clock where we've had live services. And we're really struggling with what's the right thing to do with this and with the news that came down this week and the further restrictions. And so what we are going to do, and this doesn't affect you that predominantly join with us online, we'll continue to meet online at 6:30 Saturday nights and 9 o'clock Sunday morning and 11 o'clock on Sunday. And then the service is available on the website later in the week or for the rest of the week. But we are going to move from having two services on Sunday morning to just having one. And it will, it just reduces some of the cleaning protocols that we have to do and some of the volunteer engagement pieces that we need. And we just have lots of room in the sanctuary to be at that 1/3 size. So just want you to be aware of that for the month of December, and we'll evaluate it again as we move forward. We're going to just have one live service at 10 o'clock on Sunday mornings. If you want to be a part of that, you're welcome. We'd love to have you here. You need to register so we know how many are coming. We know who's coming so we can do all the tracing things that we're asked to do by AHS. So just for you to be aware of that.